competitive in every Grand Prix so far.
Crump off the inside, Hampel off two, Pedersen off three, Harris off the outside. So Nicki Pedersen, 74 points from the Grand Prix series so far. After four rounds, he's won 13 points ahead of Lee Adams in the title race. Nicki has won here at Cardiff before, 4 years ago. What will happen tonight? Heat number three it is. Away second time of asking. Good start from Crump and Harris. Oh, Chris Harris from the outside. He's carving up the best in the world. Chris Harris has that lead. Into turn and listen to the roar. As Harris goes into lap two, under pressure from Nicki Pedersen and Jason Crump. Can he hang on here? He's got the backing in advance.
Fantastic start from Chris Harris on the outside. Where did he find that from? I always felt that was his Achilles heel. He's proved me completely wrong. He's hit the front. He's been chased hard by Nicki Pedersen. If he can remain composed, he's going to put off a fantastic win in his opening ride.
This is sensational in the early stages of the British Grand Prix. Chris Harris, that's the number one riding in the Premier League. Now he's in the Grand Prix. He's got the best riders in the world after him. He's pulling clear of the series leader. He's pulling clear of the world champion.
Superb ride. He was under so much pressure there from Nicki Pedersen. Unbelievable composure for a man in this opening ride here at home. Everybody going bananas. Sensational ride from Chris Harris.
And Jason Crump and Nicki Pedersen turn away and head back to the pits as this man takes the applause of the fans.
What is going to be like if he wins?